Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am the RPG Chick. I'm with this Lunatari. We're here outside of Crystal and, well, a few things before I get to anything. I just want to look over here. We're going to buy a boat. But I looked here because I know there are some rafts around that you can actually just take for free, so you don't have to buy a raft, so I don't know if that's something that they put in these shops and then decided, yeah, let's not punish the player too much, let's put in rafts for free anyway. I don't know. But here I thought, well, here's a boat. Maybe we can get on this boat for free, like the rafts. When you reach the desk of the ship, a few sailors notice you. They leave their work and shout, "What are you doing here? Go away before Captain Bricks returns." He has no love for unwanted people on his shift. The last ones were keel-hauled. Alright, so, I don't know why I'm having trouble talking. And, well, okay, that's it. And so, anyway, before this episode, I actually went back to the Tower of White Wizards? Yeah, it's the Tower of White Wizards, where my character's guild is. And I don't know if you remember, we had all these riddles to do. So we had groups of skeletons that were... Some were fake. You hit them one time and they disappeared. The others are real. And they were really tough for our party. We weren't able to... Actually, my voice is a little loud. We weren't able to defeat them. So I figured, well, maybe those are immortal skeletons. Like, you can't destroy them. That's the whole point of the test or something like that. I went back and you can. So I destroyed all three groups of skeletons, which I thought there was two, but yeah, I guess there's three. There's two groups of four and a group of eight. And they were not too hard. So we've come far. And what I want to do, actually... I know Droba loves this sword, and he loves... I love him having this sword. But this is usable by Paladin. And... I'm not trying... Yeah. Silk's weapon... not Silk's weapon. Gribban's weapon. Oh, we can't... Never mind. I might remember that later, hopefully. We are actually weighed down with money. To selling all that stuff from the skeletons. I didn't even turn in... I did not even check out how much these gems were. I purposely saved that for on-screen, so it was very tempting. But, yeah, she is weighed down. See, she doesn't have that much. She has 18 torches and some small little things. She's weighed down with 2,790 gold. And he doesn't have that much either. These gems are not heavy. He's weighed down by 2,000 gold. We're all weighed down. And maybe I should... I was tempted to kind of sell the crossbow, but meh. Once you get rid of this extra money, now unfortunately there's no bank in this game, what you do... See, other people had to carry torches. I wanted each of us to have 25 torches, I believe. And it didn't work out that way, because Droba could not carry. He's full. And I'm full. So, what you actually end up doing is, unless you just want to throw your money away, which I guess is possible, you carry around gems. So we might not cash in these gems at all just yet, just whenever we need them. So we've gone from, in the space of, what, 10, 12 episodes, from completely flat broke to having so much money we can barely carry it around anymore. So that's pretty cool. Was going to try to read healing 2. Other than that, we had to buy the boat. I guess move our torches around, buy food, buy a few arrows. I guess 70 arrows. And check the prices on the gems, and then we're going to the Black Wizard Tower, so... I guess we're going to buy the boat first, because we can't I don't have any food to resume. Well, do we need to? Actually, no, we're all at full. We just need to camp to try to memorize this spell, right? So I've saved. I haven't done anything since the last save. Yeah, so this is going to be kind of annoying because her ability is sucky. Lack of a better term at the moment. Her read magic scroll is 25%, so there's 1 out of 4 times she can read a magic scroll. I'm not going to increase this until we get her, I think, all the way up. I mean, she's pretty good with spells right now, so I'm going to want to get her all the way up in use magic. So we've got another 3 or 4 levels. I think she gets 12? It's either 10 or 12 experience points a level, so. So I'll be right back, because I'm gonna save scum this thing in, and I'm gonna try to get this spell. If she can possibly learn it, if it's not too high enough, then she will learn it. Because healing 1 is, yeah, annoying. Even though she can succeed at it most of the time, it's getting annoying. Got it. You manage a spell and then the scroll falls to dust. Hooray! Now, do we need to sleep in order to get it on her spell list? That's an interesting question. No, we don't. We actually do not have to sleep. She's got it now. So healing 2, we've got 21 uses of it. Now, if it's anything like D&D, I think it's 2d8 or something like that? Or 2d6. In any case, it should be a lot better than healing 1. And it goes up to 5 at least, because these potions, these ones with the big M, who's got one? This casts healing 5. I think if you identify it. You have to have that particular potion, actual potion, individual potion identified. Which I've done before, but we drank that one and that one hasn't been identified. So, what are you gonna do? So anyway, in. So the first thing we want to do is get this boat to get rid of this money so we can buy some more miscellaneous stuff. And unfortunately, we're all the way up north with this boat. And that way is the merchant, general store type person. Okay, I thought it was farther to the north than I really was. On this green sign, you can read, "The best ships come from my shipyard. Come in!" Signed, Captain Carlos. Da-da-dan! It's Captain Carlos. This is highway robbery, Captain Carlos, I'll have you know. See, look at that. We have almost 11,000 gold, and that's gonna go bye-bye now. 5,000 gold. The ship is waiting for you at the quay. Quay, hey. Okay. Easy come, easy go. So the other thing we need is food. Is there food around here? I'm not familiar with this. I don't buy food that often. Five. Yeah, we can hit it on the way back. It's not that close, but we can hit it on the way back. I'm gonna go through all this crap again, this marketplace here. Rations. How are we with weight now? We carry a lot more, can't we? See that? I mean, in EverQuest, money weighs things, but you have a bank. You can put your money in the bank. There is no bank in this. So, I don't know. Can I get 12 gold? What do you think? I kind of want to get 20 each, but I don't even know if they can carry 20 each. Let's try it. Can I even afford it? Actually. Would that be 1,200? You can't even buy that much. 1,188 gold for 99. I mean, it's being overly cautious. We might run into things that give out food as well. Spreads it out? Okay. I don't know why it splits it like this. 24, 24, 16, 13, 12, 10. I think we're actually okay like this. I mean, we got extras. We're probably gonna find food elsewhere, so let's... Alright. So we need torches and arrows. And check the gem prices. One, I think. Or not. Okay. Then it has to be... Wow. Okay. Then it really has to be this one. Past all this crap. Here. Whoever built these maze, Whoever built these, like, mazes? Oh, I am the merchant, okay. Whoever built these cities that are like mazes should be hung. Alright, so I'm not even going to sell these jewels. But I do want to see how much they are. Oh, we don't need torches. We want to move around torches. That's right. How much for one gem? 575 gold. Awesome. So I'm just going to hold on to these. Wow. That's an instant extra... Yeah, almost 11,000 gold, what we originally had. So, yeah. We don't need to wait. I'm just going to hold on to them. And, yeah, I'll sell the gems somewhere else when I need money. Or wherever. So what did I need? 70 arrows? Ten. Bink. It's too bad Silk can't use a crossbow. I'd love to... He can't even carry that much. I'd love to upgrade him. Can you carry a 50? How about another 10 more? Nope. 5 more? Two more? Two more? One more. Okay, I guess Droba can hold the rest. Alright, so... Right, I wanted to... exchange some swords here. Look at the extra 12, he can't carry. Oh wait, he has to take this off first. Gribben can't carry it. It's getting crazy here. See, because Fire Basher, I was going to give it to him once he didn't need the shield anymore. But you know what? I think he still gets hurt too easily. I wish I had a good one-hander to give him. Only a warrior can use it. So... should I just keep it like this? I mean... I don't want to get rid of Fire Basher, or the crossbow, or its ammo. It's ridiculous how they can't carry this stuff. Maybe I shouldn't have got the arrows first? So this is... I'm pretty sure 12,000 grams, this is 12. And he has 9 available. So maybe if he gets all his rations. So now I think he might be able to take it. Ice bitter. So Gribben's gonna get hurt even more. There's nothing much I can do. I mean, at least I can heal him better. So he has Ice Bitter, and we give Fire Basher back to Droba. Droba was doing some nice damage with Ice Spider, but hate to see him do that. Boom. So how was he anyway? He was attack 12, defense 24. It's not that much more, right? Attack 20 though. I think that's worth it. So we'll sell the shield and the the flail. And Droba can have this back. So his attack is 15, so Gribban's attack is actually better. Too bad his defense got worse. So that's what I wanted to do there. So I wanted Droba to carry all the torches. Can't. She has 18. I wanted them to split it. Alright, good. Now as they use up ammo, he'll slowly end torches. Only has 35 of them. I guess I got 60? I can lighten this load. There we go. I think I can carry something. Now, I guess most of the stuff is to be carried. All the heavy stuff can go to Satin. I think it's Gribban. Guess I'm probably not going to remember that. So let's sell this stuff. Well, Gribban's going to sell the stuff on him as well. Sell that. And that. Yay! Alright. So anything else you want to sell? We're just holding on to the gems. I'm not going to be able to carry a lot of stuff. That's the unfortunate thing. Because now we're carrying more money again because we sold the flail, another 1,000. Now you can go to Gemstone, you can buy gems there. I don't want to go all the way to Gemstone right now and buy gems, because you, of course, you sell them back at a loss. But, you know, what are you going to do? See if there's anything else I can sell. Not really. And I guess when a push comes to shove, I might just drop the extra torches and drop the extra stones, because they're really limited. Like Trasric, I've only seen him hit once. Of course, that's all I've noticed. So, we got the boat, we got the healing too, fix the torches around, bought food, bought arrows, gem prices, let's go. Dark. We're going to be traveling the seven seas at night. Orsi will be back. So this must be ours. You know, my maiden voyage can't be at night. It's unacceptable. I want to be able to see, you know. In the future, we can do this, I'm sure. But I know you guys must want to see what's up. I definitely do. This is our first time heading out. Let me just get the map in front of me here. Oops. Ah, damn it. I was trying to get myself situated. I guess it's alright, but I don't like tragic. That's annoying, I was trying to get my cursor back. And I could heal them, but and I'm lower on mana, so let me just sleep for one night. Believe it or not. Now we're gonna sleep for 8 hours. Who is it? Oh. I took the rations away from who? Silk? Ribband. Well, Ribband needed them. Oh, this is ridiculous. 27 rations. Trust me, I took away some of his defense. We want Gridman to have every hit point available to him. Trazric's still lower? 1 point. Alright, we're good. Sorry guys, this is getting ridiculous. Let the morning come. Alright. Sweet. Now, what I of course wonder... See, now, this is the deep waters. This is where the raft can go. The raft can go here, but not into these deep waters. What happens if we keep going? Oh, an island. This must be the pirate's island? Let's take a look around it. There's a cave. I'm so tempted, but we need to get Trazric up to speed. That's why we're going there now, to finally go to his guild. If I head north, we'll run into this peninsula here, which comes back down. There's a rock. I want to see what happens if we try to go off the map. Are we going to wrap around, or is it just going to stop? Tell us we can't go anymore? We're not too far off from the eastern edge. Maybe we'll fall off the end of the map. The edge of the world. Maybe this world is flat. Flat earthers, rejoice! Maybe you want to go to this world, because it's actually flat. Yeah, I don't know. A little swamp here. I see this goes on for quite a while. It's something bad if you hit these. Imagine running aground. Just want to see if this... I think this is over. Because the problem is, we can't tell if we're moving anymore. Pretty much the closest you can get to the edge of the map, other than... being at the top of the Fortress of Gods, being all the way at the bottom by Gemstone and Sandstree's Island. So you have to go to Sandstree's Island. We have to go to pretty much all these islands. So that crystal that, oh wow, where are we now? Oh my. What's this? We're probably off the tip of the peninsula then. Got a disk load, disk access there. What I predict happens is that you keep going, time keeps passing, it looks like you're still going, but you can't tell because the water all looks the same. See, we can't tell we're moving except if some kind of landmass goes past us. Where are we now? What is that? Okay, there's a swamp here. We might have wrapped around. Maybe. Or this is the peninsula still going? Can't believe that's the truth. Trying to see if I come across anything I recognize. See stuff. We might have wrapped around. I'm not completely sure. Because I know I'm lost, but I can just restore my state. looking to see anything like that. I don't know where I am. There's all these channels and mountains. I need to be able to see, so. Love the song, don't you guys? Because to me, it just seems like we're on the top of the map, but how did we... Then we would have went... Then we wrapped around, if that's the case. Oh, there's one of those gates. So where am I now? Truly on the bottom of the map now? Or we're in this, this sound. On the northern edge of the map, I'm not even sure. Watch, let's go all the way back to, what do you call it? Crystal. We did. It wraps around. Look at that. Alright. Let's head to our destination. Which if we just head south, we'll hit this. We might have been riding along this as well. Now this is the way that we would take if we wanted to hug the coast like I like to do to get to the Tower of White Wizards. We head along this. This is gonna angle up, or it's done doing that. I don't know. It's gonna take another 2 days for us to get out there. So I guess this will be an extra long episode, and once I get there, I guess we'll call it an episode. Just, if you guys want to see the journey, that's pretty much what it's gonna be. I don't know if we're gonna run into any kind of monsters or anything? I wouldn't think so. But there is a picture of a huge tentacled beast kind of off the shore along the way we're going, so I don't know if that's just creative art or or that's something to actually be wary of. Alright, so now we're heading along the east coast. Just kind of want to keep the coast in sight because I will get lost. There's another one of these. Looking forward to using those. And stuff like that. Now we should end up with mountains. And then... desert or swamp? I'm not sure. It looks like a desert. You're not completely sure where we parked this thing. We're gonna come across a raft, or a place that we can take a raft. Maybe we can take the boat there as well, I don't know. Can't go in here, can we? No. Alright, swamp. Swamp and desert. That's cool looking. Doesn't look like someone's buried there, doesn't it? That's actually a cactus. Cacti, that's awesome. Yeah, we're almost there. Of course, then we... can I dock here as well? Oh, we took damage. Not completely sure if this is where we're supposed to go. We're supposed to go a little further west from here. Can't really swim, so we don't have a horse with us. Okay. Guess we want to be crossing that. Okay. Look, another one of these. I know where we are. Apparently then we can't... oh, am I supposed to use this? Who has it? Crystal, not the crystal ball, the sphere of opening. I don't know if this is where we use it. Guess not. Guess it might be obvious where we're supposed to be. So I guess we're not supposed to be here, then. Unless I missed something. Unless we go in here? I can't see. Damn, night keeps coming. Every night, the night comes. Extra bonus travel episode. I can't see cutting this into two episodes. All we did was get some stuff in town and move around some stuff and then try to go somewhere. Yeah, I would think it would be somewhere obvious to use this, but just in case. I'm probably gonna stop using it at random places. I mean, man, once you clear the fog of war off, the fog of war should be gone. It should not reappear. Just my opinion. Damn it. We walked from the raft onto that. Alright, so I guess it's not here because the Black Tower is more inland or along the coast, or both, actually. We just had night. Now I got more night? Maybe it's that channel past the Black Tower. There's an altar over there, supposedly, as well. I don't know where that is. Unless that teleportation thing is called an altar. Dead tree. Bloop, bloop, bloop. So where this channel goes in. I'm thinking maybe this goes to it? How do we get off the boat? Unless I'm supposed to grab the raft at that point and go in. Now there's something on the map. This way, there's an X, and I don't know what that means. I'm just gonna go check it out just in case that's... Oh, maybe that's it. There's an X. Now this is Sandstree's Island, here. So I'm really not sure. I think we want to go back and grab that raft. Unless I'm just going to get off there, but I'll get damaged. We're hitting something. I can't see. Stand by, guys. I'm going to take the raft. Gotta be a reason that raft is right there, right? So we'll get off the boat and onto the raft. Is this the channel? This is the channel. It goes in. Thinking we might want to take the raft into that channel, so I don't even know what else to do. Why does the Black Wizard Guild have to be so difficult to get to? Seriously, Trasric? If it's gonna be this difficult, just give us a teleport spell and you can just bring us there. But no, we have to travel the seven seas and look for ways in and through and all this fun crap. What if I get off here? Do we still get damaged? We get damaged. There's gotta be a way to keep us from getting damaged from crossing this crap. See, that doesn't hurt us. I guess because we just jumped off the boat? Something like that? Now, it's getting nighttime again. Oh! No, I can't go past this. So wait, what use is this raft? The raft can't actually go anywhere. Unless the raft is gonna go up the river? But the river ends. Hold on. Maybe that's what we have to do. We have to be in the water at that spot where the mountains are. I hope we can rest somewhere. See, I was thinking it was that channel, but it might be just this little river here. We need a place to use the sphere of opening. But where? Do we use it here? Oh! Okay, maybe this? Maybe this is the... Oh. I see that. You discover a round hole set in the surface of the altar. I'm just looking at myself. Okay, so obviously we're supposed to put that in there. What happens if we try to get in? Oh, because all these things are blocking. Got it, alright. This is where we use it. Understood. Well, this thing, we have to use this every time? Cool. Now, do we still have it? That's the question. We don't. So I dropped some weight. Maybe. We should rest. Definitely want Trasric up to full, just in case of any hijinks. Anything like that. Sprites. Like to attack him. And look, someone's sitting in the back row. Attack! I could heal him and save food, but screw it. Should be good with everyone else, though. 1 point off again. Alright. Hehe. Okay, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode when we actually go into the Tower of Black Wizards. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.